my god, I just want the achievements. That's all I just want is the achievements. I don't want anything else but the achievements. Anyway, welcome back to Apex. Continuing where we left off. Dying a lot. How do you get worse at a game? I don't understand that.
Death finds a way.
This is a two-man team, bro. What that mean? We can lose this. Come on,
we've got work to do.
Nope. I refuse to play this. It's a two-man game. Nope. It's a two-man game, man. Yeah, you by yourself, buddy. Sorry. I refuse to play on a fucking two-man team, man. I barely could play on one.
The ring is one hell of a beast.
Why do you want your belt? He's such a bitch, nigga, dog.
All that matters.
This is gonna be a rape video.
Picked up our teammate's banner.
Fuck, buddy. I hope you die of cancer, buddy. You and your mother, buddy. I don't give a shit. I didn't mean that. That's just some bullshit, man. I wanted to die early, and that's what happens. Yep, we're gonna fucking lose. This is our team? Mm-hmm. We're gonna lose.
This is your champion.
I wish all of you could fight tomorrow, too.
Oh my god. We are gonna lose. Fuck around, nigga, spanking it out. Someone on here with us?
Yeah.
I ain't got no gun. Better, I ain't got no gun. I know what you want me to do. Oh, fuck.
Champion made a poor choice.
I did not want this, but I did not want this either. Yep. I mean, they're pretty good in this game. No, that
system days work. It's like it's be too real. It's like you can't bring a pistol against an AK.
Well, that, I mean, it all depends. Like I say. Like this? Like this wingman? This'll fucking bust a head.
Don't
bust a cap.
She like a Colt 45 or something?
Similar. Ah, fuck. Where are my teammates? Okay, one still on the ship. That's exactly what he is. Mm-hmm. He's a bitch to me, but that's exactly what he is.
He's only one of them dudes. Isn't like a character like you. He can't.
Yeah, you could do it. He shoot with a shield. Myself. It's just that when I use him, I can't. I don't.
He's shitty.
Yeah.
Just us now. Reloading. I've been down.
Fuck, boy. How the hell he killed me? That's some bullshit, dog. That's some grade A bull fucking shit, dog. Come heal me, bro.
Reloading.
Nah, nigga, like heal me. Heal me.
One down. Only half the squads are left. Reloading.
You's a piece of shit. You left all to us. Real dogs, right?
1 second, we got this.
Hold your applause, I'm the new kill leader. Okay, please clap. Yep, you are wonderful. Thank you.
Yeah, I got you, bro. No problem.
10 seconds. Death is the true test.
I just love how smart he is. The scientist. Yes, yes. I didn't have any of them last match. Police! That's the sound of the beat. Where the drugs at? Where's the cocaine? Fuck, they killed me, boy. I just can't do it.
Surprise.
I wasn't even trying to freaking move. Because I know for a fact. Niggas is there, but why niggas engage by themselves, bro? We got two niggas down, bro. Don't try it. Yeah, this is not gonna end well. We are gonna die. We are gonna die. We're gonna have to carry the team, bro. That's just what's gonna have to happen. Can you save us too? This nigga smart. Calm down. Huh? Peace. I need a pistol. Don't worry about it. Fuck it. Wait, fuck. Yeah. Good job, Gibraltar. A valid effort, buddy. Valid effort. I can't even be mad at you, bro. Valid effort. You tried. You hold your own. Valid effort. I applaud that dude. Oh! We're the champion squad. First time. Cool.
This time I'm down.
Attention, there is a new kill leader.
I keep closing the door. Oh, brother, thanks. I set that one up nice. Niggas like, oh, look. Hip. All right, now hurry up. Heal me now. I mean, you know, get to the station. Be careful now. Careful. I mean, who am I talking to? This nigga's a beast. This nigga's a monster. Fucker, run, nigga, hide me. Where the next dude? Where the dude at?
Pass by close.
Help us, dude. Help us. He got me. They spraying him up. They lighting him up. What are you doing? You shot and shield. Yep. We had that, though. 12. Ah, man, let me play one more. Yep, all female team. All pussies.
Nothing like cold steel on a hot day.
Yep, we got this. Oh, nope, never mind. We don't got this. We do not got this. Well, it was nice playing this game.
Champion challenger means little if you die.
I agree.
Champion means little if you die.
I'm gonna jump over here. Because I know everybody makes army can jump over here. Okay, get down here.
Dropping in. Hang on. Roger.
contact with target. Making contact with enemy. I think I may have been spotted.
You just fuck around with that nigga. I guess it's gonna take my life away. I need a weapon, dog. Okay, now I got a weapon. Now we can fight.
Kill leader appointed. First blood. Reloading.
Round one.
Tango down. I downed an enemy. Reloading. Enemy taken out. Getting shot at. Reloading. Reloading.
Help me, boy. Boy, help me, dog. Kill him, boy. Kill him, you bitch! Kill him! Kill him!
You're in view again. I have a feeling someone's watching us.
Oh my gosh! Oh my freaking god! I gotta try to get a bitch. They light him out. I gotta try to get away. Come on, dog. I don't even know where the next play is. This nigga all the way over there? Motherfuck. Yep. It's the end. Get my tag though. Get my wipe. Spawn me back. I mean, it could be a 2-man squad, but yep, this is it's not gonna end well. Calm yourself. What a sick nigga. Miss one. I guess he's trying to get out the area. Makes sense. Yeah, he's gonna die. Whoa, they kill each other. I still get the highest stats in this game, boy. That's stupid. I'm not gonna use this. But whatever. Okay, sure. Why not? Well, thanks for tuning in to Apex again. Maybe next time I'll get these achievements. I'll show you the achievements if you haven't already known them. Become the kill leader. I don't know about that one. When I get better, obviously I'm gonna get offensive support. In the games with 8 different legends. Oh, I'm too sure about that one. But this one, I get this one. I'm not too sure about this one, because I'm not sure how more invested I'm going to be in this game. It's pretty fun, despite me losing, but, like, I don't know. Equip a legendary helmet. I might get that one. Reach level 50. I might. See, like I say, I don't know how, especially when I go get Anthem. When I get Anthem, I don't know how embedded in this game I'm gonna be. So, I mean, it's fun to play, to chillax and relax, but it's like, I don't take it too seriously. I don't take any battle royale too seriously anymore. You know, so. Yeah, well, I guess that's it. Peace.